Can I ask you about your son, Kevin,
yeah.
who you're extremely close with,
uh-huh.
and I understand you have a beautiful relationship.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, I love that support. I think especially having, I understand having a public person as a parent, it can be hard. How is he doing throughout all of
this? He's doing very well.
He's doing well.
He's doing very well. I mean, you know, he's always, we talk every day, sometimes
Good.
A couple times a day. Uh-huh. You know, class is back in session. He's a sophomore in Miami, and he's only 19.
Wow.
And but my whole family lives in Miami, so
oh.
he's with family. My mom, my dad, my sister, my brother. You know, my sister-in-law, my brother-in-law. He's got two great cousins, the whole bit.
That's good.
So yeah, so he's in a good space.
Good.
You know, and he only wants to see me and his dad happy.
Mm. Can we have a little fun now? Because you are starting a new life, right?
Mm-hmm.
You mentioned the bachelorette pad. You are living in the city. Are you
going to
be riding
time.
The subway? Are we going to ever get married again?
How dare you, Abby?
No.
I don't go in that hole.
I don't blame you. I go every day.
I don't go in the hole. I do live in Manhattan. Our home in Jersey is on the market. If you'd like to buy it, it's online.
What about dating? Do you want to get married again?
I am a wife, not a girlfriend.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, here's the thing.
Yeah.
Joy, don't be pissed. Joy is the aunt, I always say this, that you wish you had
yes.
if you could have an aunt with like a big mouth and a sassy personality and a good style. You know what I mean? But look, here's what I say to that. Like, I'm 55 years old.
Yeah.
I didn't make this. He made this.
Yes.
You know, I was just thrown out here to the streets.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm out here surviving.
Yeah.
And dating is fun, but there are a lot of things that... And my dance card has been full.
Can I give you one piece of advice?
Go ahead. Here we
Auntie
go.
Auntie Joy. I'll give you one piece of advice.
Okay.
Because I'm divorced, and I was in a situation, you know, like you are now. I would say that if you don't take partial blame... and say, what did I do?
I will
repeat the mistake.
Nope, I have.
And it frees you like you've never seen. If you say, well, I did this, it gives you control over the situation.
I have.
It's not all about him.
Mm-mm.
Takes two to tango,
yeah.
as they say.
Like, what did I do wrong in this? And, you know...
Not that you're guilty of cheating. He did that part.
No.
But in the actual relationship, you were part of it
yeah.
somehow.
Well... I can't help it that I have a big career.
If Ben did that to me, I would burn his house down.
And
so good for you for being fine.
Yeah.
It's not altruistic.
What if I burned his house down?
I would.
Still have to pay for that tax. So please.
I say it for survival. I say that for survival,
just, you know,
not for his self aggrandizing or because I'm a victim.
Will you date online?
Yeah.
Well, I will date. You know, look.
She's fine. I'm sure you have a million
But
men
I'm so curious,
up.
Megan. I'm so curious.
But then ask her after the break.
Okay. Oh, wait.
We're coming back.
We got more.
Stop.
Okay.
We're coming back. More with Wendy Williams.